Since I can't read music and everything, I find out that I do the best when I just listen for where I'm trying to go with it and where it can go, and not try to rush it, not try to make up things as I'm going necessarily, just let them come out. Then I'm a lot better off. If I start trying to pay attention to where I am on the neck and, you know, this is the proper way to do this or that, you know, then I end up thinking that thing through, and instead of playing from my heart, I play from my mind. And that's where I find that I get in trouble. If I just go with what's in my heart and let it come out, then I'm okay.
While sleeping in my bed, I had a beautiful dream that all the people of the world got together on the same wavelength and began helping one another. Now in this dream, universal love was the thing of the day, peace and understanding, and it happened this way.
The sick and the hungry had smiles on their faces, the tired and the homeless had family all around. The streets and the cities were all beautiful places. The walls came tumbling down. People of the world all had it together for the boys and the girls and the children.